right there. You want to put it?
Red carpet, y'all. Y'all see it.
Alright, man. You know, we got DMV Takeover Radio Worldwide live at the red carpet event here at the National Hip Hop Concert.
Did they come out right?
Checking back in the DMV Takeover, you know what I'm saying? We down here at the National Hip Hop Concert, sponsored by my man 2 Flat Records. You know what I'm talking about? People, tell them what you're doing.
We just doing something, giving back to the artists. You know, we're doing a concert here. Just trying to do something real classy in the hip hop community here in DMV. Stay tuned for After Party at Stadium. We got a lot going on. So.
Can I ask you a question? Monica flies a motherfucker.
Yes, red carpet, baby.
Great. I'm here at the National Hip Hop Concert, sponsored by 2 Fly Records. You don't know, we got a whole bunch of hot artists. As you can see on the red carpet, we got artists from D.C., Maryland, Virginia. When I say Maryland, I mean Baltimore too. This is what we're doing. We're out here, we want to show you some people, we want to interview some people, and that's what I'll be doing. Well, it's a great man, you know what I'm saying, representing for the DMV Takeover. I'm here with Eddie Bryant, you know. Right here at the National Hip Hop Concert. He's the host.
Come
on, tell him
about what's going on. Ain't nothing, man. We're just out here having fun. We got a nice concert, good lineup. We're right here in the DMV neighborhood center. You know, Fly Entertainment. They doing
their
thing.
Yeah,
2 Fly having a good time. Thanks for having us. You know, we got great, you know, little models, bottles, jokes. You know, we're going to have some fun. Hopefully, I want the performers to do well. I think I heard a lot of good performers.
It's a lot of good artists. Let me ask you one question.
Shoot.
What you got in your cup?
Some rocks.
All right.
Yeah. What you got in that little cup?
And Diddy, cut the check, man.
Cut the check, fool.
Cut the checks, man.
That's how we do it, man. I appreciate it, man.
Have a good time.
I'll see you in there.
All right, this black tie. Hold on, I'm a comedian. So you got his black tie, fam. This is black tie.
Okay,
yeah, there you go.
Black tie, got you.
That's his dress up clothes, you know what I'm saying? Grown. That's when that
grown,
under.
Grown,
that's grown man
shit.
Shit right there.
Grown man shit.
Keep it locked.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Eddie.
All right, what, say it one more time.
Eddie Comedian on Twitter. Follow me. Follow you back. Just say something. All right? And Facebook, just inbox me. I got to delete somebody so I can add you. That's how I got to do it.
Okay. You got a lot of people.
Yeah, man. I'm looking to delete all my friends.
Straight from the red carpet. Joe Bleazy. Talk to him.
Man, Cameras flashing. You know, we got the real red carpet now here. DC style, man. Look at that. You gotta catch these. Look at the young, the ladies coming right there.
fact, it's DC, man. It's big, it's real, it's big time, man. It's DMV Movement, WLVS Live, we covering it. You know, DMV Takeover Radio. Don't forget to check out the website, mixtapeblockpartyradio.com. Check it out, you know what
I mean? Hey, holla my man Super Tim.
Super Tim is in the house. Yeah, you know I gotta get Super Tim, my man's ass.
It's a Google me.
Super Tim, man. He's the main man. I see him all over the city hosting. He's a character. I mean, you know how I do this thing. You know, what's it?
Say it loud. You want some money, ask for it. Yeah. Ask for it loud.
Music scholarship, we're trying to send one of these youngins to school, to major music, we just DMV hip hop, nice and bright. Music CD, this volume one from last year, volume two coming soon, so any artists out there trying to get on, we put your music out there.
Well, great, man. We right back at you, DMV Takeover, man. You know what I'm saying? We just had these brothers on our radio station about 2-3 weeks ago. This is my fam from B-More. And Royal Legacy Entertainment, you know what I'm talking about? Man, what's up with y'all, man? Go ahead and just give the people a shout out, man.
What's up, world? It's your boy Tay, CEO, slash global home of Royal Legacy Entertainment. Y'all here doing our thing or whatever. We'll shut it down, job.
It'd be more bud. You can find me on Facebook and Twitter. Once you've been assessed, special shout out to Fly Guy. Rest in peace, my nigga.
That's it. What's about to go down? What you about to do? And I believe, DMV Takeover, motherfucker. And we out.
What it do, boy? It's your boy, Mr. Ruff, 41010 certified. You feel me? Body more in the building. Grab your entertainment in the building. Shouts out to my people's holding it down in DC.
DMV Takeover.
DMV Takeover, we taking over. You already? Nah, 410 certified. You feel me? Shouts out to Fly, Too Slick.
Hey, when you see me coming out?
My last CD I just dropped in February 11th, you know what I'm saying? Body More Volume 3, 410 certified. You can go on that pin for the MI, $LE, download it for free. You can go on Reverb Nation, check out everything I'm doing, my moves I'm making, you feel me, all through the East Coast DMV. You know, hold it down, rap your hood entertainment in the building.
Takeover, baby.
DMV.
Alright.
DMV Takeover, man, we here with my man Rayvon. Yeah. Go on, tell him what you got going on.
We got this new single coming out right in time, but just about who with the producer, who might do a Diamond Girl.
Shout out to Boo Boo.
Coming to Lil Jet, laying on top of the building. Yeah. Looking for pilot school. You know what I'm saying? The album, compilation album for Tupac Records and everything. We just doing the bit like that, man. I see you get the red copper going on.
Man, it's DMV Takeover. We're talking about, man. We from DC to Baltimore, man. We doing it big, man. Go on, tell them what you got going on, man.
Already know, man. BE, man. You already know. We out here in Washington, DC. It's a great event today. Good location, you know what I'm saying? We in the heart of the city, where it all start, you know, this capital city. My man right here, I ain't get
Bugs
your name. Bugs the Great, you know what I'm saying? We appreciate the opportunity. Look out for that story, the underdog. We got a special performance coming for y'all tonight. Shout out to 2Fly for putting this thing together. Shout out to all the artists, wherever they come from. And you already know how we're going to do. My man Providence, Rhode Island.
Rhode Island.
Straight from Rhode Island.
Uptown folks, man, they doing it real big. They gonna be performing tonight. You ladies here in beautiful clothing. Fellas dressed looking real sharp. Miss Fifty, man.
Always. You see him is in the building, man. The National Hip Hop Concert, man. It's your boy Jay So. My man, the one right here, man. DCM is about to shut this thing down.
Y'all already know what it is, man. We from up top, man. Y'all catch us when we stay prop, man. It's the one of my man Jay So, man. Our manager Day, we does this, We does this. This music thing is our passion, man. Get with it or get low.
And what's our motto, man?
Oh, we DCM, get it in.
We get it in.
WLVS Radio, DMV Takeover. It's your boy Joe Black. We got Bugs the Great behind the camera.
Check.
What's going on tonight, man?
Sooner or later, my man Joe Black will be on big screen. You
hear me? All right.
Hey, DMV is a movement, man.
I hope y'all not seeing the swag. You see that? That's a yellow towel.
Hey.
Uh-huh. See that yellow towel? Hold on, he got yellow shades.
Oh.
And then, yellow pennies.
Black and yellow ties.
Say it again.
Hip hop concert. Y'all don't know that. We signed out. Red carpet. Can I get your name, man? What's your name?
K-O-V-E.
Say it again.
K-O-V-E. Like dog.
Black dove. That's what's up, man. I like that.
I see you here. You looking sharp, man. You here for the red carpet. So what's up, man? What's the plans? You know, what's big coming up for 2012?
Basically, D&B event. You know what I'm saying? A lot of local artists, a lot of local talent. Something big for local artists, you know what I mean? That doesn't consist of a main celebrity name. You know what I mean? Every artist you see on the joint, they got their own flyer, you know what I mean? That's something big for them. I mean, this gonna be a crazy event. You know, I think it's like 20 performers.
It's big, it's heavy.
It's gonna be stupid. I mean,
when you coming to the radio station?
BT's in here.
WLVS at
listenthis.com. We the DMV
and
Tickle.
I done did on the rocks joint. Okay. Let me know.
You gotta come through on Friday Vision. From 6 to 8.
I come to Listen Vision.
6 to 8 on Friday. Radio. We get you getting warmed up for the party.
Yeah, look, hit me on Twitter. That dude come. THATDUDEKOVE. All in work. It can work, baby. Yeah, I'm always in Listen Vision. Come.
Oh, man, that's a bet, man. We gotta come through on Friday. Check us out. DMV Takeover Radio, man.
I want to catch this performance because it's about to get real ugly.
I heard that. We live from the red carpet. That was Cub, like the K-O-V-E, man, showing us what's up. Man, he going to do it big. I'm sure the performance is going to be bananas.
J-Zar, man, Touche Productions, Vice President of Touche Productions, CEO of RGT Music Group. You know what I'm saying? Check us out. Check me out on Twitter at Zar202, that's C-Z-A-R-202. Got the mixtape Serving in the Streets coming up real soon. And my homie A Wax
Rice. Wax man. President Touche Production. Durable artist, man. Touche Production. Going up things to Alan Cafe. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Orchestrated Noise. Flat CEO.
And they doing it big. DLV Takeover. This is what we doing. WLVS. ListenVision.com. Y'all tune in each and every Friday from 6 to 8. We doing it. PM, that's what I'm talking about.
Link up, man.
Appreciate it.
East Coast, top to bottom, guys. PDSM.
BSL, Between States Family. Wow, I don't even know where to start. That's Rob, it's JoJo, Yada Mean, Bree, Fats, Tokyo, Wacko. We're gonna damage tonight. Between States Family, BSL. Shout out to Mixtape, Block Party.
There it is.
Yeah,
appreciate
yeah.
That.
See, them keynotes.
Yeah.
Right. But get a good look at these faces, though. We're a problem. You know, this been a good first quarter.
What we got? Y'all got an army, so I know it's something flooded.
We got a compilation mixtape. Everybody you see right here is solo artists. So let me say that first. We got a compilation mixtape going on. It's called Between States Entertainment Presents BSL. We got it. Not a date yet, but in a couple of weeks. Video for the first scene with your shotgun bubbling real good in Baltimore, and we about to bring it to the DMV. We got Between States Radio for indie artists, and now we and me and Block Party about to do the champagne toast. Block Party mixtape.
Go on, do y'all thing, man.
Shout out to my brother Marquise.
Shout out to my nigga Ernest from my old elementary school.
That's right. Tell him we go back to old nigga.
Shout out to this singing ass nigga, Joe Blige.
Joe Blige,
man. This is a long time.
I know he nuts.
You know it, my man.
Thank y'all, man.
Yeah, as you can see, man, we doing a real big at the National Conference. That was BSF Entertainment. They got a mob, you know what I mean? And it's going down. DC, baby.
Audio agent, give DJ Audio agent a round of applause. All right. I'm your host, comedian Eddie Blair. Glad to see all y'all looking good. First of all, I want to give it up for Fly CEO and Ciroc Clark. Give them a round of applause for putting this together, working real hard, trying to do something classy, cool. Come on in, people, get yourselves a seat so I can start telling jokes. I don't want y'all to think I'm a joke on y'all when y'all coming in to sit down and shit. Nobody trying to join on no niggas with new outfits on and shit like that. Looking good.
Oh, we're the producer in the building. That nigga's a legend. Hey, BBC came out from New York. Mo Karma, motherfucking Sherlock, DJ Audio, Rise Radio. Hey, look, between the Stacey and T and my nigga Just Paul. Oblivion, y'all know who he is, nigga. Pay real niggas all day. Niggas won't even take time to give shouts. Let's run that shit, D.
Let's go.
Yeah. Set the tone. When I say set the tone,
I don't care about your shit.
hustle since school. See white clouds and sky blue as I look up and see something better for me. And you hang out, these players start in trouble, but they can't even finish it. This everlasting paper chase we do is too open. Yeah,
and you're blazing.
It's coming to the stage, nobody. I know y'all working this shit. Alright, so look, it's a lot of artists on the show, so I ain't gonna keep coming back up here announcing and all of that stuff. Artists, be ready to come on stage. I might announce the motherfucker, I might be sitting right there. I'm gonna just announce it. Because there's a couple of rock under there with my name on it, but I'm gonna be sitting right there. Alright? So I want y'all to show some love, man, when they come to the stage. Artists,
your haters trying to get it, losers in this game, I'm all in trying to win it. And I'ma rock it hard from the start to the finish. To let society know I'm a menace. These sweet talking rappers, y'all gon' make me need a tennis. Eating your rhymes up, I chew them up and spit it back at you, finish. And I know I'm not perfect, I'm the first to admit it. But I strive for perfection and to stay up on my pivot. Cause I didn't live long, even though life's a bitch. So now I'm up early, headed out for the digits.
The session irrelevant.
Tsunami on my head, yeah. OC City resident.
And I got hit because I got someone. On country, cities, town, villages, and small villages. Always talking dumb for track, but you are not killers. We're bringing substance back. How could you not fill us? Yes, you're now rocking with the
get in my head a hand on to every big grand goal. Get in my head a hand on to every big grand goal. I can make a profit on any corner of street.
Let's go.
What am I supposed to do with an opportunity? Nothing, nah. It's an opportunity, but we get it like this. Well, let's do me a bad, I'll step on in that bad spot. Got me hating in this crowd, I'm on the line to take a shot.
Nice, like a 747 crash site. It's like a catastrophes that make her act right. Right, you see what had a rev in 9-11. Niggas in life, do it all night. Not got a pack in the trap, got to rise. Hey, gotta hit the road.
Yeah. Yeah, put a mic on it. Mic, hold that mic on that.
Said I'd be dead before I'm 21. I'm 26 and if God will it, I'm far from done. Fuck who I was, I am one hopes to become.
It's just me, no swag. I done met all types of people in my life. Some humble, some wild. Some rich, some poor. Some real, some fake.
Tokyo, that scene work. Big paper chase, that's mean work. This all lost and I'm pulling out. And she's twerk. Me no swag, but she twerk. My swag turn up the high power.
I see some of my fellas know who we are already, okay? But look, like you said, we go by the name Top Shelf Stars. Hey, we go by the name Top Shelf Stars. Shout out to Flatley. Shout out to everybody who just hit the stage. Nino Swag, shut it down. And look, I go by the name Big Six. This is my sister, Infamous. And this guy right here is just called. But look, hey, so those of y'all who don't know who we are, I say,
get the upper hand.
What's wrong, dude? What's wrong?
They need to give us money.